Sarah Lilli Fund is in its ninth year now and has helped well over 1,000 children. And there are stories of some of the children helped out there in the foyer. When we set up the fund with Bernardo's, we wanted a way of remembering Sarah that celebrates her life and gives some meaning to her dying so young. And through the fund, we wanted to give children in need the kind of opportunities she and her sisters had, and that many of you children here have. To do sports, dancing, music, go to school camp and holiday programs with your friends. For Sarah, it was swimming and flipperball and gymnastics, which she loved, and piano lessons, which she didn't love quite so much. We also wanted a way for children to appreciate the needs of less fortunate children in New Zealand and be able to contribute to helping them. And that's especially been achieved today through having so many young performers wowing us with their talents and so many of you children in the audience. Now we need about $20,000 each year to support the level of grants we've been making to children around the country. And partly that comes from these kind of fundraising events. But we've also set up the Sarah Lilli sponsorship scheme last year so that we can sustain more of the funding we need and go to a wider audience for support. So we're looking for people to sponsor creative and sports grants through regular payments of $10 per month and holiday grants for $20 per month. And we're very keen to get more sponsors. So Mike Minnelli, who's General Manager of Child and Family Services for Bernardo,
is he here? Oh, yes,
the man over there, will be out in the foyer during the interval with information about the sponsorship scheme, and he can sign you up today. Please do consider this. It's $10 or $20 a month, which is not a big commitment for many of us here. But for the child who can then get soccer boots, dancing or swimming lessons, or not miss out on a school trip or a school camp, it makes a huge difference. So thank you. We're now going to have an interval. We've had a lot of performers, and everybody's done very well, especially some of our younger audience members. There's some great raffles, and there's a Guess the Lollies jar, and also there's heaps of food and drink. Hot drinks, coffee and tea, and cold drinks, some wonderful cupcakes, and lots more at the food stall at the back.